And that's Frank Foster. He's the guy on the saxophone there. 1968, called Harlem Rumble.